Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why would they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific and crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. Well, this...
shoots!
There's an early warning shot across the bow. And it's played forward. Rice goes looking. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Messi has got himself a free kick.
It's not taken him long. And that's going to be a booking.
Tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Now it's Kane. And the Herrera. Forward it goes. Herrera. Trippier tries to switch the play. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Hoists it forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. Iniesta. Trippier plays it forward. And it's Herrera. Herrera really struggling to influence the game.
They're just trying to negate his influence, and it looks like whatever it takes.
Beckham. It's gone out for a throw-in. Henderson. Is there any support? He goes for goal! Goal! England! There is the breakthrough! Just so calm under pressure.
I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had it where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't seem on. It's really crafty business now.
A 1-0 lead established.
Well, that's the currency he deals in, and he's come good yet again. Never the one to let you down in these situations.
Rice battles to win it back. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Kane. Stones drives it forward. Hoists it forward. Try from distance. And it's Kane. Marocco couldn't do a whole lot with it there. They could do with more sharpness in their passing. Rice. And it's played forward. The Herrera. Iniesta goes looking. It's been paid to a promising move. Back to the keeper and go again. Iniesta. Trippier. Morocco. need of a lift as we head up towards the break. Danger averted for now. And the Herrera. Trippier. And the Herrera. Kuzawa. Hoisted towards the area.
Well, when the options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold on for the support.
And it's Iniesta.
Who's going to get that?
Messi's cross.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Kane.
And the half-time whistle goes. So there we have it. Sport half of football. Still had its moments. Ultimately produced just one goal.
Not the most convincing of displays, they could certainly be much better than this. They want to keep things simple, build up their confidence and not rush into mistakes.
Here we go again.
Morocco don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first if they don't grab an early goal in the second half. They can't hold back though.
Greenwood. Oh, real danger here. Herrera,
Chiellini,
Trippier,
they get a throw in, Henderson has created one goal already,
not much subtlety, he's launched himself there.
Kuzawa.
Forward it goes.
Maguire
just brushed off the ball there. Looking to force his way through. Oh, good ball. Managed to get it away.
Chiellini.
Well, there's no sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield.
They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's also causing an extra defensive presence to prevent that.
Made into space out wide.
Cleared away.
Throws it out to the flank.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Oh, that's that's clearly not what he wanted to do.
Messi, Trippier. Deflected behind for a corner kick.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
The defence can get it clear. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Away from immediate danger.
England really are almost trying to pass the ball through a brick wall at the moment. You can see the sense of anxiety has now shifted to the stands.
Fires from distance. Philippe Coutinho. Mkhitaryan.
So Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, the time has arrived to start taking risks. They may well be happy just to level this.
Rice proves too strong there.
Morocco are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Coutinho. And out to safety. Trippier drives it forward. Iniesta. Messi. Needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Morocco have turned to their bench, and we're going to have a substitution.
Yeah, it was pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Beckham has given away a free kick.
Morocco are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
And it's Iniesta. The referee's awarded a free kick. Very little time to go, and they have a free kick in a really promising area.
And just look at the keeper. He's really busy trying to get as much protection in place as he possibly can.
It's a long ball, but it's not hit its target.
Morocco need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
And it's played forward. Chilwell. Bernardo Silva. Iniesta.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. It needs to be any time now, really.
Just got rid of that. Stones plays it forward. And
That's that. One goal settled it. Tense and exciting game that just got away. Can you look back on the game then, Jim?
Well, the way the manager...